UI view located on the content provided by SAP folder. Right-click over Universal Worklist iView and click on Copy. You should then paste it at a folder of your choice. Right-click over the folder and select the Paste option.